Hey guys, Swampfox. The hell am I doing up there? I don't remember being up there. Anyway, back to Malca. I kind of want to do one or two more of these, but let's get the main storyline mission out of the way. Plus there's... Is that a skill point? No, it's a gun! A new handgun! By golly. I can use it to interrogate lieutenants. You think at some point Unidad would, like, start... I don't know. Like, I understand I've only destabilized the organization by, like, 13%. But... You would think, like, once they're getting more and more destabilized, Unidad would realize that they're losing power and start to, you know, fight them and, like, help the rebels or something. Where's my mission? Oh, there it is. Okay. Just wasn't loading.
Santa Blanca's determined to carry on with El Chido's concert. Let's see how well this works without their star performer. Go get El Chido and bring him in.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
This vehicle is perfect for you, no?
Can they, like, drop tanks and shit off to me? Because that'd be pretty awesome.
You would be left with barely anything. The best way, the only moral and Christian way to bring success and prosperity to the individual citizen and the nation is through a free economy. Contrary to the lies spread by Pacatari and his kind, free markets promote charity, generosity, and kindness. When our basic needs are met, it is undoubtedly easier for us to care for our fellow men. We will give to our neighbor in need the food from our plate when our bellies are full. No escuchen falsas promesas. Do not listen to Bacatari's false promises. Given the chance, he will rob you what little you have in the name of equality. May Santa Muerte bless you all.
Yeah, I'm definitely thinking each region has, like, its own radio, which is kind of neat. Because that was kind of one of my biggest critiques in the early game, was, like, what the hell? It's the same radio station, the same songs.
Esto es... ¡Ese vato!
Radio Santa Blanca, con DJ Perico.
¡Dale, vato loco!
¡Dios mío, banda! Who do you think I have in the studio with me? I can't believe it. The man of the hour himself, El Chido.
¿Cómo estás, compadre?
A toda madre, Perico, a toda madre. Thanks for having me on the show.
Man, your concert, Pachangon Boliviano, is all the
end. I didn't stop the radio. It's a hell of a shrine, though.
Mausoleums look cute in comparison to the others.
SB builds them for their Bocconis. I've got a healthy enough ego to say I want something like this when I die. What are you, a SEAL? Because I don't know any quiet professionals who'd need something like this.
Deploying drone.
Shit, there's two.
Another tango.
I'm getting a position.
Well, I got him out.
I'm moving to position.
We got a tank
weapon.
Marking a captain. That makes five. I've got eyes on the captain.
Oh my god.
That brings us to 10.
That is a lot of dudes.
I've got the target. Target opening fire.
Shit.
Drop.
Fucker knows somebody's gunning for him now.
Okay, we're still alright.
I really need to find a new sniper rifle. I'm not saying that a new sniper rifle would make me aim better. I just, I don't know. I like a little variety, you know? Is there so much to ask for? Because that guy's like right there.
They're gonna see you. Hold up. Hell, sounds like they found a body.
Yep, I think they saw us.
Escaping.
Oh shit.
What the hell are you doing? Take cover.
I did not see that guy. Well, the good part is he can't escape. And by that I mean I'm gonna about to get ran over. Yeah. This is a fail.
Fucking hell.
God damn it.
Fuck, they're coming right at us.
No, he's gone. This is a failure. Can I, like, restart the mission? Is that a thing? No, he's gone.
You're a fucking genius, man. I think you suck.
You are.
Don't press me. Of course I'm gonna press the goddamn button.
We got company. Stay sharp.
Drone is up. M- marking a captain. And Baby makes three. He makes five. I've got eyes on the captain. We've got a tango with multiple civilians around. Marking a captain. I've got eyes on the captain. Marking a captain. Marking an enemy.
How many fucking captains are there?
Target's marked. Just say the word.
Copy. Target
Roger. Target acquired. Good to go.
That's a kill.
Firing.
We're good. We're good.
Was that close one? Next to the car I need to take out.
Hostile down.
Wait for him to get a little bit more over here.
That's a kill.
Tangles are marked. Standing by.
Eyes on the target.
Target acquired. Go not. Okay, we're cool.
That's a kill.
Oh. Best bet is to take the three closest ones out.
Target marked.
Copy. Target marked.
Say the word, boss. Engaging thing. Round just missed him. He's looking for the source.
Your LT's making a run for it.
Whew. Good job, gents.
Chingado! I'm el chido, culeros! Espabilen! El sueño will chop off your heads and shit down your net holes for this!
Shut your trap, hombre.
Are you really talking to me like this? You take me from my show, from my fans, you make me walk, and now you abuse me like this? Vete a la verga, güey. El sueño will stick a bazooka up your ass and just leave it there. He won't even shoot it. He'll leave it there because it's uncomfortable for you.
You talk a lot about Sueño, man, but he ain't here. It's just us. We own you now, baby.
Nobody fucking owns me. I'm El Chido.
Yeah, we got your name, pal.
Me doy. Well, you
better. How do we get up there? Yeah, I kind of want the thing. Legend. I can see he's got, you know, hookers at his show.
Madre.
How am I suspected? Who is near me? This is one tiny ass road. Madre! Oh god. No! Oh, nailed it.
This past year, Esperanza Santa Blanca has donated millions of dollars and hundreds of hours to aid the people in Bolivia. Most notably in the province of La Cruz. Como saben ustedes, the people there suffer through the tragedy of a devastating forest fire. Then they had to suffer through the indignity of being ignored by the government. When no one else came to their aid, Santa Blanca was there. And why do we give charitably? Does it serve the cartel's bottom line to put the funds and the effort into helping the poor and in need? Of course not. The Lord said, inasmuch as ye have done it unto one of the least of these, my brethren, ye have done it unto me. Santa Blanca believes this, and as an agent of good, Santa Blanca knows
agent of good.
The world that we all wish to live in.
It's funny how he says good.
Giving works, and Santa Blanca gives to Bolivia.
Uh-oh. You guys going on? I definitely am not harboring El Chido in this vehicle. How did I not kill that person?
In this struggle to create a Bolivia, one of the evils that we face is the great deceiver, Pat Katari. He will tell you tales about the greatness that once was, about the noble spirit of the indigenous Bolivian. But he will leave out that this greatness is what he wants to control.
Yeah, baby.
Hola, caballero. Such a pleasure to meet you. Would you like a drink?
Is this an arrest? Huerca, because I have not broken any laws. O sea, I perform fiesta songs that are an honest reflection of the lives of working class Mexicanos.
I read that review. Sueño paid for it.
That doesn't mean it's not true.
I love the new video for La Plebe Ada Antorada, by the way. And the DJ El Paso remix is pretty fucking awesome.
No mames! You're a fan! Which song is your favorite? I'll sing it for you, en serio! Then get me the hell out of here!
Abusamos de la Medicina is probably my favorite, but your song Buchones Heridos, the one where the narco gets gunned down in the street, that's the one we'll play at your funeral.
Yes, I know, right? Espérate. What did you say?
I know you're not a cutthroat like these other assholes. You're no sicario. Did he shoot at you?
No, he's an angel. Not even an unkind word out of this guy.
You're just a performer singing about the Mexican working class experience. Santa Blanca forced you, against your will, to come to Bolivia.
That's right, they forced me. I didn't want to come here, Bolivia.
I can protect you. I can keep that buttery voice out of any nasty CIA black sites. I can keep all the cartels away. I can even get you your car back. But you're gonna have to sing. You need to tell me everything you know about everybody in Santa Blanca.
You better get a pen and a whole lot of paper.
$10 says they have sex.
Oh, you have made me a very happy lady.
It's a little scary how happy you are. You know that snatching El Chido and stealing his car won't stop the music.
Nothing's stopping that music. But El Chido is going to inform on every Santa Blanca lieutenant who's ever asked him for an autograph. Once word he's a snitch gets around, and it will get around, his street cred and Santa Blanca's are going to be in the shitter. This is really an historic moment in Carrito music. I'm fucking proud of you.
We might be the first operators to make music history since Ballad of the Green Berets.
As long as you don't start singing.